Hello everyone, Dynalege D here. Today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the Sony PlayStation 3 emulator RPCS3 on Launchbox. I have my arcade folder here, and inside of my arcade folder, I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. Alright, the first thing you're going to need is the emulator. I left a link at the bottom for you to rpcs3.net. Just click here on download and then choose your version. I'm using Windows, so I'm going to choose the Windows version. You're also going to need to download a firmware update. I left a link below for that as well. Just click here on download. Alright, I've downloaded the necessary files and I placed them here on my desktop. What I'm going to do now is open up my arcade folder and my emulators folder. I'm going to create a new folder in here and call it RPCS3. Now I'm going to extract the contents of the download into the RPCS3 folder. Now I'm going to run the program for the first time. So I'm going to go in here and I'm going to click on the RPCS3 icon here. Upon loading RPCS3 for the first time, you'll see this screen. Just click these two checkboxes here and click continue. Then it's going to ask you to update. Just go ahead and say yes. Then click OK to restart. Our next step is to install the firmware. So we're going to go up here to File, Install Firmware. Go to the location of your PS3 download and click open. It will say successfully installed firmware. Just go ahead and click the OK button. And then we have to go through the process of building the modules. This can take anywhere from about 3 to 5 minutes. And also when loading games, you will also see this screen as well. Now that the modules are done compiling, it's time to configure the emulator. We're gonna go to up here to config. And I'm gonna click on the emulator tab here. And I'm going to check start games in full screen mode because that's what I wanted to do. If you don't want yours to do that, then you can leave this unchecked. I'm going to click apply and save. Now you can play around with the other cities in the config area, but I recommend that you look at other configurations on the wikis for the particular games that you need to do that for. I'm going to go up here to pads now. And right now it's set for keyboard. I'm using a PS4 controller. So I'm going to change it right here to DualShock 4. And now the pad is selected and everything is already configured. So I'm going to just going to click save here. And now the next step is to install the games into the emulator. So we're going to go to our ROMs folder. And I have 3 files here. One is a PKG file and the other 2 are extracted ISOs. So what I'm going to do is you can either go to the File, Add Games tab, or you can simply drag each game into the emulator itself. There's 1, there's 2, and a third game, which is a PKG file, has to be installed. So you would drag it in, and then you would check yes. Would you like to install this package? Yes. Let it install. All you have to do is click OK when you're done. And now we're going to set the emulator up in Launchbox. Okay, now that we're here in Launchbox, we're going to go up here to the top 3 lines at the top left corner. We're going to go to Tools, Manage, Emulators. We're going to click Add, and we're going to name our emulator RPCS3. The application path, once again, mine is on my desktop, Arcade, Emulators folder, RPCS3, and the RPCS3 logo here. I'm going to go up here to Associated Platforms. And I'm going to make sure that this platform is set to Sony PlayStation 3. And I'm going to check it as my default emulator. Here in the running script area, I left the script below, where if you would like to escape out of the emulator by pressing the escape key, you can simply paste that script there and then click OK when you're done. Now I'm going to click close. Now it's time to install our games. Usually when I import games, I use the tools import ROM files method, but this time we're going to be using the drag and drop method. So we're going to open up RPCS3 and you're going to right click on each game and you're going to click open install folder. You're going to go into the USRDIR directory here, and you're going to grab the eBoot file and simply drag it on top of Launchbox. What type of game files are you importing? We're going to click ROM files. What platform are you importing games for? Make sure it's set as Sony PlayStation 3. Click Next. Choose your emulator. Make sure it's RPCS3. Next. Use files in their current location. Next. 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 And when you get into the Ready to Import section, rename your game title. And then click Finish. Now I'm going to do the same thing for the other two titles. Alright, now that all the games are installed, it's time to test out the games. And here's the Bourne Conspiracy. And here's Terminator Salvation. And now we've come to the end of our video. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped you out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created more tutorials for other emulators as well. You can click on the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm DynailHD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.